can I help you with?
No problem. I'll get him off your back.
Do for you. Okay, some other time.
Hello, 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 hello. How's it going? You're listening to Cult FM 99.1 on your dial.
this is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. Police officers are en route to your current location. Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. Police officers are en route to your current location. This is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. Police officers are en route to your current location.
something, huh? When he arrives, let me know. I'll bring it by.
Hola! Hey there!
Lie to myself like Adam and Eve. None of them boy which I will believe. What a bad for creep.
Bloodstains, so don't complain, just chill. Listen to the beat, just feel. Keeping it real, enables me to make another meal. Still, niggas run up and try to kill it. We'll fucking pop like a pimple. So call me Clarissa, I wipe niggas off the face of the earth. Since birth, I've been a bad nigga. Now let me tell you what I'm worth. More than a stuff bomber, I cause trauma, the enforcer. Music floats like a flying saucer. On set, full set, jet, never forget. I'm that nigga that keeps the whole Spanish wet. The mic gets smoked. Hit a beat, kid, we groove so funky, they come with a speed stick. So check the flavor that I'm bringing, the motherfucking D.R.E. I'll keep the motherfucking heads ringing.
Sending all opposition to see a mortician. I'm on front, never in the backdrop. Step on stage and get faded just like a flat top. Your rhyme sounds like your bottom is stop and go. Trey came to wax you, so just call me Mop and Glow. Then it's fly too, but just can't rock with. I'm 6'1", 225, a pure chocolate. Your chances to jack and me a Slim G, cause I rock from summer to Santa comes down the chimney. Ho, 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 and so as I continue to flow, cause yo, I'm just a fly Nick Rowe, so check the flavor that I'm bringing, the motherfucking D.R.E. I keep they motherfucking heads ringing. Yeah, I keep they motherfucking heads ringing. Yeah, I keep the heads ringing. Get it, get it, get it. I keep the heads ringing. Yeah, come on. Yeah, death roll back up in that ass. For the 199 to the nickel. So all you motherfuckers out there trying to get with this, don't even try. Couldn't see us with binoculars. Can't dig it. Yeah. I know you're bobbing your head, cause I can see you. I know you're bobbing your head, cause I can see you. You can't see me. Yeah. Death Row, let me know you in the house. Yeah, that's right. We out.
Making West Coast classics from back in the day, all day, every day. None of that music where you gotta strap an auto voice on your back and carry it on stage and all that. Just real hip hop, true voices. Come on. Hey, this is music from the 80s and the 90s. Back before motherfuckers lost their mind. Tweaking and bugging on energy drinks and implants. Reality shows and shit. Banging your granny?
say, it just might be the day to quit a band you started. It happens all the time. Then you get to watch a chicken run around without a head. This is Channel X, and we're bringing you some stuff that you would not normally hear on any of the other radio stations. So go fuck yourselves.
Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll get back to it then. Through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? It's coming at you.
Trailer should be all ready for- for you. I didn't think a truck was a necessary expense because of the priorities, right?
Thank you.
for some wheels? I'm John. I'll bring it to you. I'll get back to work. I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? Bring it by.
Come on. say, don't beat yourself up over that last run. Sure, the party supplies went up in smoke, but shit happens. And when life gives you shit, you don't make lemonade. You take it and throw it at someone. So stop by the freak shop when you're ready to punch some bikers in the nuts.
Stab City. Time to get stabbing. I'll explain the plan on the way.
Boss, some wheels? I can bring them around.
So, some wild ass shit came out of those plans you sent over. They've got a big shipment of ice getting loaded up at that fishery place. Now, I know what you're thinking, and I like meth too, but my personal physician has pointed out that with a batch that size, he can synthesize something even better. A little sting in the tail for something else he's working on. And what Lab Rat wants, Lab Rat gets. So we're gonna hit him hard. Steal as much of that sweet, sweet meth as we can and get back here. Job one, though, gotta swing by Stab City and put an end to this little lover's tiff we're having with El Los Lostos. You know, I wanted to believe it could be resolved peacefully with, like, ketamine therapy or something, but these buttholes only understand war. So that's what you're gonna give them. I want everything that can explode to go boom, boom, buttholes included. Hey, since we're heading to the fishery, it's always smart to deal with their reinforcements first. That's tactics, fresh meat. Gotta be two steps ahead and fully unzipped at all times. Fuck they deserve. cyclist coming your way. Man, I gotta make a mental note to come with you on some of these expeditions. Don't want you having all the fun out there.
Ah!
underwater, but we're here on business. Lab Rat has some crazy ass ideas for this meth. He's going to refine it, transform it, combine it with some liquid fucking magic. The end result? That's top secret. For now.
drugs, fucker. Supposed to be here. Get out.
When you find the lab, just swipe all the meth they have ready. Lab rat's got some big plans.
No.
On Chilliad. One day we should fly up there and take a look. I mean, I never seen nothing, but you read enough shit on the web, there's gotta be something there. On this timeline or the next one, my friend.
fresh meat coming into land.
That was beautiful. We're in better shape than ever.
Plenty of meth for lab rats experiments, plenty of meth to sell to keep ourselves afloat, plenty of meth to, you know, just do meth. Anyway, this shit lab rats working on should be ready soon. Swing by and I'll show you what I mean.